I'm Jeff Bradshaw, Redneck Restorations. This old truck brought to you by ElderlyIron.com. Good news? Bad news. Well, the good news is the adhesive from the decals is readily removable with both acetone and mineral spirits. It just takes longer with mineral spirits, and it can actually be mechanically removed quite easily. Bad news is it ate right through the paint down to the white paint. Cab's painted white, and then the beige is put over top of that. So now I've got to take care of all of that somehow, some way. I don't cherish, but we'll find out when we get there. Right now, it's going to remove the majority of this goo. What I'm going to do, what I'm thinking of doing, is if you get cellophane or saran wrap, you spray this with mineral spirits, put the saran wrap on there, and just leave it set for a good 20 minutes, half an hour. Come back and it'll just all be nice and soft and practically wipe it off. You want to see? Let's try it. Wasn't a breeze until I tried to do that. Well, I'll give that, I don't have my clock with me. Give that about 15-20 minutes. Come back and see what happens. Now it's been a good 20 minutes. Let's see what we have here. Oh yeah. At least I think so, yeah. I mean, it looks like it's puffy. Yep, it comes off the fingernail. If I had me a plastic scraper of sorts, quite lovely indeed. Can't let that fall in the drive, the chickens will eat it. What a fine job indeed. Now this part still has the vinyl on top, so it probably didn't penetrate. Can we do anything with that? Straight razor blade. Single edge razor blade. Bend it just a little bit. Bit of tedium for the day. This was supposed to go much faster. Well, you're seeing how it's done. So I'm going to turn the camera off and come back. When I get completed. You've all seen those former county trucks and former police cars where they had to remove the decals from the doors. It's all a bunch of razor blade gouges. Well, we want to avoid that. Because when you buy them dirty, sell them clean. You finish it. Like that. So I'll throw the cellophane on there with some mineral spirits. Get rid of all the glue and then figure out what I'm going to do with it. Well, we can be hopeful on this side, can't we? Now, if these aren't too terribly worn out, this is the way you done it. Cooled off pretty quickly on me. That's the way you want them to pull off. That's pretty much ideal. So I'm going to do the rest of this. And then I'll turn the camera back on. We got low on battery, you know. Like that. Now to reveal all the glue that's left behind. No problem. Get on that with the mineral spirits and then show you when it's done. Acetone. And you can see it swell. Swell. And then when it starts to break it up, it kind of turns grainy. It doesn't dissolve. A nice little plastic scraper. Not my ice scraper anymore. It peels it off of there so lovely. And then you just wipe it away. And then you can see where the little bits left behind by doing that. And you come back with your acetone rag. And it just takes all that right away. It's a beautiful thing!
And voila! It has all been removed.
And like that. Well, I only have plastic fingernails. Can't let that fall in the drive, the chickens will eat it. Straight razor blade, bend it just a little bit. Straight razor blade, single edge razor blade.
You got anything to say? You usually do.
So I'm going to do the rest of this, and then I'll turn the camera back on.